Welcome back to Dee's Kitchen. Today I'm going to teach you how to properly prep zucchini. Shred zucchini and strain the wood out of the zucchini to get it ready for your recipe. So let's get started. Okay, so to start off, I am going to cut the ends of my zucchini. I have washed my zucchini, so I'm just going to cut the ends off so that I can grate it. And I have a clean dish towel here, and you will understand why I'm using the dish towel a little later in this video. But for now, I have two different graters because I don't know which one's going to work the best. So let's see. So I'm just going to grate my zucchini. Okay. Maybe let's try this one. Okay, yeah. Careful not to graze your knuckles. So that's about it I'm gonna do for that one. I'm gonna grate my other zucchini. Okay, that's it for this one. Now I'm just gonna get all the zucchini off here. Okay, so there you have it, grated zucchini. So next, what you want to do is take it, fold the dish towels up, get this corner, each corner, and fold it up, get a bowl, and you want to squeeze. You want to get as much water out of this zucchini as possible before you cook it. water from the zucchini. Then you open it up. And you just break it apart and you squeeze it again. This is one of the most important steps when it comes to grated zucchini, whether you're gonna bake it or however you're gonna prep your zucchini. Whenever it comes to grating or shredded zucchini, this is a very important step because you want to get as much water out of the zucchini as possible. Yeah, it may cause you a dish towel just until you wash. It'll come out. I'm just trying to get all the water out. Make sure I get all the excess water out. Okay, I think we may be good. So, there you go. A zucchini has been grated and the water has been drained out of it. So now it's good to go for, as you can season it now and do prep it however you want to prep it. There you go. I hope you enjoyed this video on how to properly prep zucchini. But most of all, I hope you learned something from this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe below. Thanks for watching. Bye.